Do people really want to see two little girls fighting out here?
I'll take the belt back.
Ow! Sorry.
The stars sure are beautiful tonight. Too bad you can't see them, Toph.
There it is!
That's what it will sound like when one of you spots it.
I say you guys go ahead without me.
You've got something against libraries?
I've held books before, and I gotta tell you, they don't exactly do it for me.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Let me know if they have something you can listen to.
Download Audible and listen for a change.
Can't you watch where you're...
No.
Right. Sorry.
As you can see, I am blind, and these three imbeciles are my valets. Oh, Sokka, you saved me!
No. No. She wasn't ready.
Actually, it's me.
Oh. Well, you can go ahead and let me drown now.
It's so dark down here. I can't see a thing.
Oh no, what a nightmare.
Sorry.
Sir, I'm sorry to bother you, but my cousin lost our invitations. She's blind.
It's okay. One of the good things about being blind is that I don't have to waste my time worrying about appearances.
I've been working all day on my appa.
It looks just like him to me.
Thank you. I worked really...
Why do you feel the need to do that?
Toph, I guess you should just come with me.
Why? Because you think I can't put up posters on my own?
It's upside down, isn't it? I'm with Sweetness. I've seen enough of Ba Sing Se. And I can't even see!
Toph Beifong.
It's a letter from your mom.
I should probably wear shoes, but then he won't be able to see as well. Sorry, shoes! Finally, a stylish shoe for the blind earthbender.
Wow, this is amazing to watch.
Kinda makes you realize how insignificant we are.
You've seen nothing once, you've seen it 1,000 times.
You're trying to keep us here and waste all our time!
Right, I think your friend just said that, genius. And since you can't see, I should tell you I'm rolling my eyes.
I'll roll your whole head!
Good work, Toph. Time to take control of the ship. Take the wheel.
That's a great idea. Let the blind girl steer the giant airship.
I was talking to Suki.
That would make a lot more sense.
Wait, why did you give me Momo's ears?
Those are your hair loopies. At least you don't look like a porcupine. My hair's not that spiky.
I look like a man.
And why did you paint me firebending?
Hey, my belly's not that big anymore. I really trimmed down.
Well, I think you all look perfect.
I know this is from you, Sokka. Toph can't write. Ugh, you're all driving me crazy.
I can't believe we forgot Toph can't write.
Yep, we're idiots. I found something that you're not gonna like.
Well, it sounds like a sheet of paper, but I guess you're referring to what's on the sheet of paper.
What's this?
I don't know! I mean, seriously, what's with you people? I'm blind!